Yeah, I had cleared this already, so that's so weird. So I will take that. Hey, how is Shreem, Slapper? How's everyone doing? We've heard you lost these up to. Wonder if we have any other similarities. I've been learning so much. By the way, guys, is the stream running okay? Seems to be a lot better that I'm doing Cop Out Chat. Awesome, had a call early. Ryan, what's wrong? Move. I got messages to deliver. Oh, Gucci, awesome. Because we switched to the monitor, for some reason, it was like my PC had been overheating on stream. Especially during the Skyrim. Whoa, is that overhead rattle? Excuse you. Are you now? That's rough, I'm sorry. Oh, of course, yeah. The Skyrim not only has the motion controls, you get the whole Breath of the Wild and Master Sword, yep, yep. PC can't have too much boost run off. Even the empty ones, why not? I have enough gold to spare, I really don't care anymore.
If this interpretation is right, the daggers symbolically point down.
Oh shit, I could actually enchant those. Every time I see something go foos! You play it on PC? Even on the PlayStation Remix, I don't get that many mods. So even when I do put it on mods, it won't be that exciting. Nothing to enchant. Oh no. Holy chaos! Hey, what's up? You had Skyrim. I know, what's his face has it? Rainbow. No, let me steal it, Perfect. But I thought Xbox gets like similar mods to PlayStation. I was gonna steal. I never look up ingredients. Kokoro in the Shark Den. It is missing some. Do you get the Thomas the Tank Engine? So, is there something I have to do to trigger?
This suggests it really did go to the fire. But it's not that simple.
He gave you a sword. How do I trigger
some dirty push? Some very good.
The house.
And others on bombards. There are influences from a number of religions. So the settlers could have been from different cultures across Asia.
We have retextures, nothing crazy like the Thomas the Tank. Yes, yeah, so you don't have all of them. Welcome to the Shark Den, Matthew. What's Mako? What's Macho Dragon? Oh man. I'm getting really annoyed. I don't know how to trigger this. Do I have any other quests in Richmond, actually? Hold on, let me see. I can help her with that. Let's do that quest, because I really want to get the house. So we're going to do a small little dungeon. Oh, I've been there already. No way, is that a real mod? I want a Sailor Moon mod. Does any exist in PC? There's gotta. Am I breaking and entering? I guess we'll see. Can you guys see me, by the way? Should I put the flashlight on? Whoops. Stole something. I need a pickpocket. I need to get this trophy. Turn around and pickpocket it. I love how she's not even bothered that I walked into her house or anything. Like, they're like really inviting, actually. Oh. Okay. I know. I'm not going to leave now. Do I? Maybe. Did he see me pick my things? I'm leaving. What? It's one of those, I've never heard of that one. If you want, you can post it on Discord. In the Skyrim section. Alright, where else did she leave things? I was kind of hoping this would be a dungeon quest.
The genetic blueprint can be to each of us that contains traces of our ancestors.
Your risk. Welcome to the Shark Den. I wonder why my alternate follow sound never comes up. Or maybe I have to trigger it. In Streamlabs. I'm gonna mess with myself tomorrow. What race do you play as, Fatty? I want to pick pocket her. Should we take gold? I need a lockpick. Oh, fuck. No. Chill. Wait. Hands it down. Carjo.
Comparing the samples from the previous structures of their DNA for similarities and differences in the order of
I wasn't sneaky enough.
Through
my first time playing KGT, I thought they'd be a little easier to sneak with. Let's get hyped.
The results indicate that implant tubes are most closely related to these patients, including today's Japanese.
That never happened.
Is that
redo?
So the earliest family of people.
I can't wait to upload my other emotes for you guys. A recent string of murders. I want to do that quest. Actually, maybe we'll do some danger quests today. And I have to look up the location for all the stones. I don't remember where all of them are. But a lot of them are written. Cool C is her last name. Cruel C instead of Cruelty. What that is my new name, Cruel C. What am I stealing? There we go.
A change in the order that you are facing. The A's, B's, C's, and T's that make up the game. The pyramid prevents people from getting sick of biology with the available oxygen to survive.
There are beautiful places in the genome.
Oh no, your daughter and your wife.
So one has to be.
Wait, are you in Sci-Fi?
Just put a handful of these genes in a very effective, beautiful underwriting selection. And this is one of them.
Most of the young men and people that live here now have disturbed.
The mere strong guy.
The team wants to know that the ancient.
Let me save first. No, come on. Trying to loot the booty.
Okay.
Whoops. Oh, Cardo stops. Should we try to persuade him or be of the guild? Dave! My speech is that high? Holy shit. How do I miss the entrance to the door? I can't see. How you doing, Dave? How is work? There's so many things to see on. So many things to steal. I want to go in after hours. I want to steal everything.
There's about 45% less oxygen available than the ceiling. So the team keeps track of how much oxygen is getting into the bloodstream as the box is down.
I'm definitely going to dally. It'll be like the last quest they do.
Oxygen enters our bloodstream and provides our cells with fuel they need to create new jobs. It's similar. A healthy person should have at least 95% oxygen saturated in their bloodstream.
Ooh, pickpocketing, please.
12,000 feet. Long years from first to line, they'll only have the fuel they need.
Oh, that's not me stealing. Look at all the goods. It's so tempting.